as the Father. Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead. I followed it all the way to an ending. And beginning. Keep an open mind. Piece together the past. You will reveal the truth. And be welcome into our new Eden. Who heeded the signs were spared. And new Eden rose from the ashes. Walk the path, burn away what is unnecessary. Cleanse our symbol, as the world must cleanse. Good. The flame of Eden burns away any sin that may take root again. Only we are strong enough to live in the new world that God has given us. Our only choice is to turn away from the past. Witness how the past and present align with the circle of time. Civilization turned and turned in chaos, until only we were left standing. witness how the past and present align with the circle of time. Every single piece must be where it is meant to be. Nothing can be missing. Civilization turned and turned in chaos, until only we were left standing. The old ways led us to ruin. The only way forward is to live without sin. Do you understand? God has cleansed the world of sin. And yet it remains. Sin is in our blood, our flesh, our souls. God told me of the collapse. I gathered my family to prepare for it. I thought I had fulfilled my obligation to God, but he had one more thing to say to me. He told me you would be worthy of this.
Anybody out there? This is Nick Rye. I'm being held prisoner somewhere near the...
Much food for thought, it's like a feast.
Hello. I ever met Joseph, I'd shoot him right in the face. No questions asked. And now
point that thing somewhere else.
I can't believe we stood our ground.
Wait!